Hi, I'm Mike Corliss of Tormach, and today I'm going to show you fixture plates, a couple different fixture plates we have, and different ways to locate them or other large flat pieces that you might be machining. For using the fixture plates, you can nest multiple parts, or if it's like a big part that you have a hard time holding any other way, with fixture plates it's easy to just drill and tap mounting holes, fixturing holes, whatever you need. And if you're using these to do multiple parts, it's nice to put a couple holes in for picking up your zeros, and then you can cut a reference edge too. One of the quickest ways if you're gonna use these for a quick change fixture plate, we have these little locators. Okay, tighten these set screws down in the back, and that's gonna lock them against the T-slot. You just slide in. There's some play in them. So what I'll do is just kind of split the difference and then tighten up the set screws to lock them into position. Now the fixture plate can lift on and off. Yes. It's going to locate off those two pins. And now I can clamp this plate down and cut a reference edge, cut a reference mark, cut a witness mark, drill and ream a hole, whatever I want. And then the plate's marked, and I can have as many of these plates as I want and just interchange them. They'll just slide on and off those pins. Now, if we wanted to use a bigger plate like this, we can use this other style of clamps or locators. Let's call them clamps or locators. These locators, you tighten the screw through the dowel, so we can put them on, locate them up through the plate, and then tighten them into position. Again, the first time I put a fixture plate on, I would either just split the difference in the play in the T-slot, or I'd indicate it in edge as I was clamping it down. Okay, once the locators are tight, you could clamp your fixture down and machine your nests or whatever you're going to do. And then this plate, you can rotate it, set it back on the pins, and you can have multiple plates because the whole spacing is all going to be the same. They'll just swap in and out. So if you have using locators to locate the long edge of a flat part, you've already had those in. That is straighten your part for you, square it up to the machine, and then you can use this for a stop. Let's put a socket head cap screw in, and a washer. And then lock it against the T-slot. And then you can just switch your plates and clamp them down. Another way to hold these plates down, instead of using a strap clamp set, you can drill and counterbore or drill and countersink for a flathead cap screw to hold these in place. You can also use miniature clamps for holding multiple work pieces. That's about it on the machine. It's just different fixturing plates and different ways to locate them and have them repeat good for you.